Someone is setting grass fires on purpose. Now firefighters are desperate to figure out who's doing it. Shawnee residents woke up this morning to firefighters rushing them out of their homes. From Sky 5, you can see all of that charred ground. Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra is live with the big story. Amanda, this is a scary situation for homeowners.
It really was, Paul. Just take a look at all of this black burned grass, and it came within just feet of that family's home. It was the wake-up call she never expected.
Because they said, well, it's heading your way. So I looked out the window, and it was there. There was no, it's coming, it's here.
At 3 in the morning, this now charred grass was engulfed in bright orange flame.
It's horrific, really.
Heading straight for Sandra's home.
Definitely thought that we were going to lose our house because it was so close.
And within 100 feet.
Larry Paris lives down the road.
Well, just like me, I was asleep. If it got in my house, I would have never known it. I would have never known it.
Firefighters were able to save Sandra and Larry's homes. But Sky 5 spotted even more charred land nearby. Firefighters say 3 fires total sparked within 10 minutes, and someone set them all on purpose.
I just cannot, imagine someone being that mean.
Now these neighbors want the criminal caught after putting their lives in danger.
Doing it on purpose, I could not even comprehend why somebody would even do that. Because like I said, we could have been killed. That's murder. So in my eyes.
And right now, investigators in this area are trying to talk to people who live around here to try and get some sort of a suspect description. Reporting live tonight in Shawnee, Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5.